basically playing with the toys that pioneers played with. They're really cool. You know, there's a cup and a ball, and you have to try and get it in the cup. That is my favorite so far.
For the children involved in the Western Development Museum's Pioneer Camp, there was plenty of questions about the toys that provided fun for their grandparents and great-grandparents.
Usually the first one is, what is this? What do you do with this? How is this fun? They're definitely not toys that these kids are used to. They're usually used to, you know, the iPad, the computer, that sort of thing. So it's very, very different for them, for sure.
And while the antique toys may have been one of the favorite parts of the camp, there was plenty more to learn about pioneer life.
Today we're running a day camp for children ages 5 to 8. It's about going back in time, so pioneer life. So we're teaching them all sorts of things, the kind of transportation they used back in the day, the kinds of toys they played with, the lifestyle, the food, all sorts of things. We're going to take them on a museum scavenger hunt, and I think that's really the big part. They're getting to see the artifacts and see what they actually used, so that's a really big part.
For at least one participant, the Pioneer Day Camp may have even instilled a bit of the spirit of some of those early settlers.
Just because you never did it doesn't mean it's not fun.
And there is a lot of fun to be found at the WDM. You can stay connected with them online at wdm.ca. Enjoying a bit of pioneer fun myself at Moose Jaw WDM, I'm Greg Olson.